We started Alloyed in 2017. We started as a spin-out of Oxford University, focused on digital metallurgy, which is about bringing computational approaches to the design of new alloys. But over the time, we've focused more and more on the 3D printing of components from both novel alloys and existing alloys.
Alloyed is servicing three main industries: industrial, electronics, and medical. And right now, we're getting into a fourth industry, which is consumer goods.
So actually, getting an ideal component requires an understanding, first of all, of what geometries can be built well by additive manufacture. It requires an understanding of how you can orient a part inside the building chamber. And actually, deciding how to process it, exactly how much power you want to put through the laser, how you want to move the laser to achieve the design with minimum build time, because that's what drives the economy.
Alloyed has a very unique position in the field in that we have very deep expertise. We're able to platformize our know-how to really enable scalability of the AM technology and achieve the best parts for our customers.
Additive's got three principal things to offer the jewellery industry. The first is a range of designs that weren't previously possible. The second is a higher degree of personalization. And the third is lower cost because of lower wastage with several fairly conventional designs.
So Alloyed has better materials for additive manufacturing, better design tools, and better laser control of the AM machines.
Platinum 3D prints exceptionally well. Very popular in the luxury goods industry due to the purity, the whiteness, and the heritage. So we're having quite high demand.
So making use of additive manufacturing to make very unique geometries on pretty exotic materials like platinum is very exciting for us.